Mr. Gunbros, sir, there's a lot of hearing protection over here. What's the difference between those?
Ooh, yeah. So these are Walker's brand. We really actually kind of like these at Gunbros. I'll be honest, I always tell people that they spoil you a little bit. So we'll start off with just your traditional ones. These are going to be passive. So these right here actually have no electronics, any batteries, anything in them. It's just your traditional earmuffs you would put over your ear to cancel out that sound. Thus, you're not really going to hear your friends, anything like that. Everybody's going to sound pretty muffled when they're talking. These are active. These things are pretty awesome. So there's a lot of companies out there that make active muffs, but these Walkers are ones that we like to carry just because they come in a good price and they work really well. But what these are going to do is these right here will make it to where you can hear everything around you. It's going to be pretty dang crystal clear. I swear if I use these hunting, I'd be able to hear a squirrel two miles away. But then the moment there is a loud enough sound to activate these, it's going to shut it down, turn into more like your traditional muffs, and that way you can be safe while you're shooting.